don't even play with me. Get the oh, my God. I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit.
We got this new shop. We got a user, right? So we could actually become a bandicoot? Oh, here we go. Now we're talking. Parappa the Rappa! You gotta believe! And then while we're here as well, we might as well donate to our gambling addiction. So all those coins that we collect, they go towards the, all the extras we need to get. Ah, Stray's friend. Nice. Ooh, a new outfit for us. Fungus head. Red raptor. Ah, yes. Survival kit, make enemies quiver in fear. Couch and TV gaming thing. I like it. Explosive cask. Oh. I wouldn't want to sit by that if I were you, but I digress. Ooh, combo. Oh, wow. We can actually get that for our controller. Gold? Like a GPS. Oh, nice. Very nice. Cyber Canary Dual Speeder. You idiot. Red Panda? You suck. Shapeshifting Staff? Okay. Colorful Dice? Ah, yes, okay. That's all we got. So now it's going to show us how many extras we got here. So we are starting to fill things out rather well. Where was I going here? Nope, that one's all done. That one's all done. That's the one. I think we need 200 people to do it, though, so... I just want to double check. Doesn't take any time to check, and then we can just pop into... Yes, it is! I am now Parappa the Rappa! I got, that's the costume I got for this. I need 200, okay. So this brings up memories of all your old Nintendo games. That's what Astrobot's all about. If you get a PS5, the original Astrobot actually comes with your game. So you need 120 to get there. So now we're gonna get this big Sphinx out of here. And this one needs 100. It's like a big maze to get to the final level, right? I just punt all these bots just to get them to be mine. Okay, so the crash thing's up there. Okay, so that's how I'm gonna get up there. Got you. Thank you! I love how I gotta do all the extra stuff to get over here, but all the bots are able to do it easily. Got here. Oh, look at that. Juggles humans for fun. Good old Millennium Falcon there. Nothing extra down there? Nope. Okay, I want to see what else. There's always extras here. Everywhere. So yeah, you just clean up all these extras so you get your extra bodies everywhere you can. I'm assuming so. I can hear somebody scared up here. All four. Jackpot. Nope. Oh, here we go. Like I said, there's a whole bunch of secrets over here. Oh, they're holding it, that's why. So now that they've done that, so we had to do that anyway, okay. All for 100 for this. Okay, this is all about putting your weight down. Okay, I think we cleaned this up as much as we can. Like I said, there's always one that you can't do because you don't have enough bodies for. So 250, so we have one for 200 and one for 250 we have still left to go here. But you gotta punch the satellite to get him to work again. And let's go! See how far we can get into this next one here tonight. I just gotta remember, unlock everything, but don't go after those stupid easy ones. Or those stupid hard ones right now. I always think they're easy. For flowers? You piece of garbage! So we got a pirate ship, we got a bunch of baddies. The Djinny of the lamp. I wonder what this is gonna involve. Arabia nights, as good as Arabia days. Just for the hell of it, I didn't realize those are bunny wabbits. Ah. Oh, this is cute. And I'm on a magic carpet. Walk like an Egyptian. Gotta get him before he did that. Ah, excellent. Just a quick way to get those. Okay, so you're bot number two, so bot number one's gotta be around here somewhere. I see you. Oh, I thought that was bot number one, never mind. Oh, it's up there. Okay, I see you. Kick him in the rear end, attaboy. Galactic Pirate, Seeker of the Seven Star Swords. Holy nostalgia buff here. Yeah, ruin your guitar solo, buddy. Okay, so we got one and two done. You idiot. What are you hiding in there for? Some of these guys you find in the weirdest spots. Well, this is Assassin's Creed right here. And this is how you do invisible walls, kids. It's how you do it properly. I better check off the checkpoint here. Yeah, you can go play a tune somewhere else, bud. What in the world was that? The Djinny. You don't look like a good Djinny. Bot rescued. Gravity shifter. If she's not in a rush, she's in a daze. Nice. Oh, that's where I was. That's... That ain't gonna help. What do you got for me? What do you got for me? Oh, daddy! Hey, pooch! That was dumb. That's even dumber. Eh. All right, let's see if we can do this here. Dum 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 dum. There we go. So literally you're bringing me back here again. I killed that off, right? I don't have to worry about it again. I hear somebody screaming. The hell happened there? That's weird. I guess not. I guess I gotta shoot a little harder. Damn it. Those guys should be so familiar to me by now. Okay. Don't be stupid, Mikey. I said, don't be stupid. Mikey, for once in a while, don't be stupid. There we go. That's how I have to get him. I love you, kiddo, but that's a little nuts for me. Stupid sumo. gonna try this once to see if I can get it. Yeah, no, I appreciate you, but you're gonna have to take one for the team there. Goodbye. I gotta make my decision quick here, because there's no stopping up here. So where do I have to go here? Just let me go. Oh, up to the top, okay. Okay, puzzle piece 2 and 3 done. How am I supposed to get you up there? All right, I'll get him. It's close enough. I can get this way. Ain't that bad. I'm just horrible at aiming, that's all. Gotta get the feature one, right? Defender of Hexville. Seems cold, but they crow on you. Is that Hella? I gotta avoid those and hit the other one, okay. Okay, I see what I gotta do here. Ring my bell, ring my bell, my bell, ring-a-ding-a-ding, my, as I don't get shocked out of my mind. You mean I didn't move fast enough? All right. This is the first level where we've actually had a boss. Damn it! trying to get rid of those guys quicker, but I just can't. Smart enough. Can't jump fast enough there. All right. Two hits. I hate these guys. Can I just walk right in? I will say one thing that hurts this game. Depth perception. Hey, Snow Penguin, how you doing tonight? We got our coolant system back, we just haven't got our CPU back yet. Robot Jafar, actually it's, yeah. Originally it's supposed to be the Djinny that we pulled out. What would you think is going to happen? You just throw a golden... in the basket. Get back in your lamp and stay there. Only took me 40 tries. So I am trying to collect as many coins as I can here, because, you know, only saw two? Well, those are the only two that matter. So I think we got five. Yeah, five out of seven. So that's not bad, considering. Gotta get those bonuses when you can. I keep forgetting that there's a bonus at the end of every level. Alright, so now those are getting returned back. So you can either do a snow level, frozen meal, or Luna Sola. First of all, let's go open up our bonus level out here. Let's go with a little moon in the sun right now, and then we'll deal with the Whee! I love wanted destruction. Especially when I die right off the bat, right? What are you hiding back here? Let me give you a good old-fashioned boot. Okay, I think we got everything here. Wow, okay. So if you jump there, you get on it, no problem. Okay, so moon and sun have two different areas. All right, we got number two. This is gonna be an interesting dynamic on this level. The fact you get to shift the lanes two different ways, right? Oh, you're up there. He looks like somebody I want to grab, though. That's the thing. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Where's that switch? Oh, it's up there. That don't help me much. How do I get him down? All right, well, another feature one I'm gonna have to find later. Ah, I got too close. Okay. Ah, that's why. Excellent. Poster crap posty has a very important message for you. All right. Dope. All right, positive side, we don't have to worry about. Oh, I need to aim better. That's better. I want to help you, but I gotta find out how. Ah, that's the way. There we go, we got four. Okay, that's gonna suck. Ah, just missed it. So I just had to beat those guys. If I would have chickened out and not beat those guys. Oops. Depth perception. Thank you. Okay, I see what I gotta do there. Flip the day, and then there's a pad there for me to use. There we go. Damn it! I thought I hit him. Oh well. It happens. Then, of course, it stupidly happens there. Oh God. All right, this is where the fun begins. So I gotta jump sideways. All right, that's cool. Or not. Well, you're gonna come see me here, one sec. Or I'm just gonna kick you in the tuchus right there. Alright, 6 out of 7, let's go. A little methodical, a little bit crazy here, but... Oh God. I'll take that big-ass PlayStation coin there, thank you. So the only ones with hats on will actually electrify. Okay, can't go any further this way. Let's see what we do this way. Just want to see if there's anything stupid I missed. Nope, not yet. Once again, depth perception! God, I hate these jumps. Oh, goody. So I missed one. I missed the most important one of all. The last one. All right. Well, 7 out of 8 ain't bad. Six out of seven. Sorry, not 7 out of 8. There we go. Gotta get those extra 100. That's what counts here, right? Once again, everybody, thank you for stopping by here. Been really, it's sad, but I've been really focused here, trying to get these put together. Oh, what do we got to deal with here? Orbital Blitz. Oh, there's 5 good guys here. Okay. Cannon Brawl. So we're gonna be dealing with some cannons. But I think we should go through these in order here. Frozen meal. Let's see what we can get out of our TV dinners tonight. But yeah, once again, thank you everybody for stopping by here tonight. I do appreciate it. This is not going to turn out good. Ice levels suck, by the way. All right. So yeah, that's how you get rid of that guy. Ah, to get our first person. So who are you? Gifted soul has not so imaginary friend. Okay. I have to warn you, I absolutely hate ice levels. And that's why. Parappa got flat. Excellent. Where are you gonna take me? I'll come back to you in a second. Okay, so he only does it for a certain amount of time. Okay. Lesson learned, lesson known. Gotta get as many of these as I can, because there's a couple... There's a couple spots I do need to get to here. Oh God, here we go. Well, that's definitely not the finish. You son of a gun. You ate. Okay, I don't have to do anything stupid, I just have to... not fall in the water. Alright, let's go. Kick him in the rear end. Who are you? Patriotic Porter. Successful deliveries are a real balancing act. Cried the baby. Couldn't see the baby crying. Oh, God. At least I know where we're at. They didn't give me a way to get back? Doesn't matter. That's one of those spots where I don't mind doing that. As much as I appreciate a good challenge, no. Ah! Forgot, didn't see Pumpkin Guy there. Depth perception once again. You pegged me right out of the air. Good on you, bud. Good on you, you deserve that. All right, we got through that without any too much cantankering. Well, we got rid of the first part of that without cantankering. I gotta sneak in there to get at it. I guess I shouldn't blow myself up at the same time, right? As I walk right into the blade. I gotta be one of the softest players in the world here some days. I do like the fact that it's quick go again. Bot 4 out of the way. Now we got an important one for 5 to go. What am I doing? Idiot. Sometimes you just gotta feel dumb some days, right? Yeah, sometimes it's best just to avoid all that extra stuff. Just to be perfectly frank. They're heat-seeking, too. Oh, it disappears as you go. All right, well, I know what I gotta do now, at least. First things first, remember those guys are still alive. See, they're not alive right there. Now they pop up. Alright, so I got 7, I missed 6. I missed 5, alright, well. Damn it, almost caught him. Oh, this is gonna royally suck. Did I mention something about this royally sucking? Almost there. Quickly clean the sidewalk! I wish my sidewalk was this easy to clean. Yeah. Can I say this was about 3 billion times easier than the other ones we've done? That last boss was hell, that Djinny. But it looks like we're dealing with a boss every time now. You jerk. You jerk. You're such a jerk. Oh, wait, get back here. There it is. The other one took off. Well, there it is. Djinny's revenge, oh god. In so few words, that would royally suck. Because we've already dealt with that once. Let's go deal with an angly... I want to know what kind of special guys they got for this one. I love the beats on this. I hear him somewhere. Maybe it's just me. I didn't even notice him, okay. Jump too late. You know, it's gonna be one of those levels, right? That's what I wanted. I keep hearing... See? Depth perception. Of course you come to steal my goal. Oh, I see you now. First spot. Prototype pilot with speed like this, who needs weapons? Nice. Little speed racer road here. For some reason, I didn't expect that to be the final goal. Oh, wow. Somebody was looking up for me up there. Chicken! Chicken power! Chicken power! Chicken power! Gotta love chicken power! You make it sound like I was supposed to be worried about you there. Ah, damn it. The only advantage of that is you get those extra coins out of it, right? Is there somebody rotating around here? Nope. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I just didn't hit the Y fast enough last time. That was my problem. Oh, I see you. I got a feeling there's something down there. Knew I'd find one of you here. Anti-grav ace. A friend in space is a friend indeed. Alright, cool. Okay. Of course, I gotta jump right over the platform, right? Gotta be able to beat her somehow. As soon as he hit the ground. I'm not going away without you. I'll worry about Her Highness later. Speed Freak. If you have the power, you don't need to be smart. Q-Tex. Eh. This is pretty awesome. Okay, so that's how it bailed me out. Okay. Thank you. Any other ways I gotta go? Oh, there's one. That's where I was. Don't think it's gonna expect me to get that close. Those shock pads. Oh, there we go. Damn, all right. So we got enemies to deal with too. That's cute. Hey, Parrish. How you doing tonight, sir? Hope you're doing well. Hope everything's lining up spectacularly for you. Of course you're gonna... We're just here playing a little Astrobot. I'm dressed up as Parappa the Rappa for this, if you are at all wondering. How am I supposed to... Last time, I guess maybe it was just a fluke. This one's weird. He's just hanging on the edge, all right. I don't know. Or do I get to run up that wall? Ah, didn't get close enough anyway. Didn't get close enough to find out. Because if we go on those shock pads, we're dead. Go. Took me a while. Why the hell are they stealing a cow? I had to think about that for a sec. Forgive me, chat. Now, how you doing, Parrish? I hope you're doing well. I gotta go all the way back again. Now that I know how to do it, it should be rather easy. This is going to be one level of incompetence after another from me, isn't it? I gotta not hesitate, just go on that one. I gotta jump forward and then use the rocket. That's what I gotta do. Just like I did on the other one. Who says games don't make you learn stuff? I didn't get high enough. I got cocky there, that's all. Damn it! I had it too! Just a split second too late there. How did you not put me all the way up there? Maybe because I didn't get high enough. Oh yeah, this isn't scary at all. Oh, thank goodness. Checkpoint city! Screw you and screw all the dogs in you. okay, so we gotta do it that way. That makes sense. Nope. I think those are meant to be a block. There we go. Of course. But yeah, I hope everything, like I said, I hope everything's going well for everybody here. We're just taking out a little Astrobot. I got this. Oh God. Where did I go? Did I just get soft blocked in here? All right, that sucks. We gotta go back and start that all over again. What time is it? It's 11 o'clock already. I might even have to pack it in for the night here, folks. I got to get to work tomorrow morning. Yeah, I think I'm going to pack it in for tonight. We got almost all the way done here. Let's take a look at our status here real quick before we head out. We will come back to this. We still got a couple more days here before we start going insane here. So yeah, we still have to finish this. We got 3 bots so far out of the 7. Then we gotta hit a pirate ship, and then I think this might be it right here. But we can't find out until we get enough bodies for it, so. Let me run it back here and see. So we are literally missing 1 bot on the rescue planet, so. All right, so nothing too crazy, so.